Let's bring in Kiran Jadhav, who's with us for some trading ideas. Kiran, morning. What would you do?
Yes, we'll go with the momentum. I believe that the stocks which are giving fresh breakouts are the ones that should be picked up. The first one is IGL, Indraprastha Gas. I've got a buy recommendation over here. Currently trading at 379 October futures. 376 will be my stop loss, and target should be 384, 387 for the day. One short call is Shriram Transport Finance. This is one stock which is not there in the momentum for now. So Shriram Transport Finance is one stock which is losing momentum even when the market is moving up, which gives a negative divergence and talks about the weakness of this counter. So Shriram Transport Finance October futures stop loss will be 1072, target would be 1040.
You have a buy on IGL as well. What would the call be on that stock?
Yes, IGL, I just said we will buy, stop loss would be 376, target would be 384, 387.